died as he lived, defending rat folk from the scourge of frog kind. The guard captain had truly earned his place, tombed alongside kings. Dennis was waiting, just as he said he would, and called out to his brother. No doubt that was how they found him so fast. The frog scum. The toxic smoke was too thick to follow. But Redgi's mole friend told him there was hope. In Station 24-7, they sold a breathing device that would let him pass through the smoke unharmed. The king could go in Jay's automobile. Jay would stay and kill any frogs that came this way, or die trying. A strange, toxic world lay ahead. Redgi hoped he was prepared. The king was impressed by his brave mole friend. After the war, he hoped to know him and his strange people better. The Molberg's shield was thick and heavy, crafted from the strongest plate metal. Getting past it would not be easy. The Molberg's shield was thick and heavy, crafted from the strongest plate metal. Getting past it would not be easy.
Thank you.
heavy shields make for slow targets. Slow targets make easy gold. Double trouble means double gold. Redgi cut the final combatant down. The crowd cheered his victory. Bloodthirsty though it was, he had grown fond of Moltown. The device made it hard to breathe, and a battle helm was more comfortable. But this protected him in a different way, from toxic smoke. With this, he would find his brother.